wrong was born. A curse was put upon her. That if she ever got pricked by a spindle, she would be put into a very deep sleep. To protect her, her father commanded that no spindle be brought into his home. Years later, Aurora came across an older woman spinning flax on a spindle. She asked if she could stretch the flax, but as soon as the tip of her finger touched the spindle needle, she dropped to the ground! Everyone thought she was dead. But her father had